This video introduces DL Workspace, an open source toolkit for turnkey AI cluster setup and operation. DL Workspace provides out-of-box support for multiple deep learning toolkits and big data analytical kits. It is used daily by Microsoft employees and allows AI scientists to run both interactive and batch jobs on cluster. The rest of the video explains the process to launch an interactive TensorFlow job. First, log in via your favorite provider through OpenID. Once logged in, click Submit New Job. Select a job template and make optional adjustments. Click the Submit button to schedule the job for execution. Click View and Manage Jobs and select proper job ID to monitor the jobs you have just executed. You may need to wait a few seconds to a few minutes for the job container to be scheduled, downloaded, and launched. Wait for mapped endpoints to appear. Copy the security token for the Jupyter notebook and then click the mapped endpoint to access the job container. Paste the security token and click Login. You now have access to a fully functional TensorFlow container. If requested, GPU resources will be available and attached to the container. To access TensorFlow tutorial, click link Notebooks. Choose one of the TensorFlow tutorials. You are now in a Jupyter notebook with both TensorFlow software and GPU hardware pre-set up. You can write your own program, execute the code, and interactively explore the inner working of DNN models. DL Workspace provides turnkey setup for AI clusters, allows AI scientists to jump directly to work, and facilitates collaboration and sharing.